I am Dr. Chandrika Shekhar, practicing an obstetrician and gynecologist in Chirag Hospital and Maternity Center, JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. I also visit as a consultant to Malti Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar 9th Block, Apollo Cradle Hospital, Jayanagar 5th Block, and occasionally to Motherhood Hospital in Banashankari. What we have seen is the incidence of polycystic ovary has tremendously increased in the society in all the age groups. Definitely there is a benefit of using inositols and myo inositols in the patients with polycystic ovaries. See, this is a chemical which has shown to improve the picture of the polycystic ovaries, and this is not a hormone. So this can be used more easily in all age groups, especially in adolescents also. And what we have seen in our practice also, when we start them with this particular compounds, we have seen them, they start menstruating regularly, and to a certain extent the polycystic features also disappear. So there is a definite role for inositols and myo inositols in the cases of polycystic ovaries.